Look, before we get into this video, I just want to say one thing. Thank you for Ubisoft for sponsoring this video. I do appreciate you, but the beautiful people over at Ubisoft, they took me over to San Diego because in Trials Rising, ladies and gentlemen, we got to try out the Helium bike. Now, to the untrained eye, it may look like a regular BMX bike, but the bike has a Trials Turbo device. Now, I don't think you understand. It makes your bike sound like a motorbike, ladies and gentlemen. So Ubisoft, they flew me out and they got prototypes of these devices. And not only that, they paired me with US Team America cycling members. So I managed to play this game a little bit early, but if you do want to get it yourself, go play the open beta, link in the description. All you have to do is download the open beta for Trials Rising, play through the game, and the Helium bike will be yours. The open beta begins February 21st to February 24th. It is free. Free! You will hear more of that throughout the video as well. And with that being said, hope you all enjoy this. Welcome everybody to a brand new video. The beautiful people over at Ubisoft has given me access over the last few weeks to the open beta of the brand new Trials Rising. And with that, I've been given exclusive access to the brand new Turbo Bike. This thing is amazing. Today, I am joined with pro BMXer Angie.
Hi.
And today, we're gonna play some Trials Rising. All right, so what do you like about this bike in particular?
Those mag wheels.
Mag wheels on the side? Looking fresh though.
I'm on it.
Nail it, nail it. I don't know how this makes sense. Sure, go with it. No question anything. An 11, hit the wheel. 146. There you go. And into the cement.
What's your favorite part of the bike?
For me, it's the two wheels, one at the front, one at the back. Unique structure. It has at least a few spokes. Come on, baby.
Oh.
I realize I'm not doing flip at all. There we go. Sorry, I'll just squeeze it in last second.
Yeah, pressure's on.
I know. I don't know. I don't know. I'll be honest, I don't know. I'm just going with it. I don't plan to. Let's go. 56. So now that I've completed that, the idea was, is the beautiful people over at Ubisoft have actually supplied the Turbo Bike exhaust here in this store. So the idea is, and feel free to decline if you want, is me and you can build our own bike together with a turbo exhaust on it. Thoughts?
All right, let's,
do it. Hell yeah, let's do this. Done. Your bike has been built. We've got the handlebars on, we've got the wheel on, and finally, the most important thing, which is the turbo bike exhaust. How did it come out?
I think it came out awesome.
Right?
Just one more thing we need to add.
Which is?
The sticker.
Yes! Let's go! So we just came in off the joy. We tried the turbo bike exhaust. What do you think?
I thought it was awesome.
I don't want to know. I have a challenge for you.
Okay.
You do this for real. For me, I do this for a job. You bike for a job, I do this for a job. What if I put a time, okay, on hard hat zone, you go to a track, and we'll see who can win.
All right, let's do it.
You want to do it?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, let's go. Here we go. I need to get under a minute to be respectable, okay? That's how us nerds do it.
Okay, riders, random start. Riders, ready?
I am so determined. This is my little competitive side. I don't really get to bring out that often. I can't lie, I'm a little nervous. There we go, come on. Up onto this thing, careful. 100% under control. We're good to go, 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 go. Hit the thing! down to a hundredth of a second. How did you pull that off?
I just didn't want to make you feel bad.
Okay, here it comes. Okay. Regardless, thank you so much, Andy, for being here. You've been amazing. Thank you again, Ubisoft, for bringing us out. If you guys do want to try Trials Rising for yourself, February 21st, get yourself the open beta, get yourself the turbo bike. It will be yours if you just participate. Just load the game and it is all yours. Check out the link in the description. And with that being said, bye-bye!
Oh, no,
oh, my God, that is loud. Ladies and gentlemen, that was that. Thank you so much, Ubisoft, for again sponsoring this video and flying me out to go hang out with Angie and all the beautiful, beautiful people who were there at the events. Like I said at the start of the video, get yourself involved with the open beta. 21st or 24th, get yourself that. Get yourself the turbo bike device. Go check everything out in the description. But thank you all so much for watching. I do appreciate you guys. I know it's a little bit different than normal, but thank you for sticking with me. And that's really it. So let's subscribe, all that stuff. I'll talk to y'all in the next one. Now, videos. Do as you please. Any one of these. Do what you want. I will be here. I'll be relaxing. Go download it. Go do yourself a favor. Download the game. Watch videos. Enjoy your life. Happy Valentine's Day.